又滑，
Hey guys, it's me Isabella, and this week's theme on ITY is baking. So I'm gonna make like a cake donut, cause this is like cupcakes, but I'm gonna be in donut form. So I'm gonna make a cake donut. I got this from Roots, and you can choose any type of, you can use any type of flavor you want. I'm choosing this one. The things you'll need for this is milk or water. I'm going with milk. Some oil. And 3 eggs. You'll also need a bowl to mix everything. Some teaspoons if you'll need them, and some measuring cups. You'll also need a whisk, but I'm gonna use a mixer, so you'll need a new kind of whisks. Now that I got everything in place, I'm gonna take this and put it into my bowl. 1, 2, 3, Hulk! 1, 2, 3, Spider-Man! 1, 2, 3, Power Rangers. Did it like a pro. Milk or water. Boom. Boom. Once you pour the milk in, you want to add 1.5 cups of oil. Number one. Ew. There's stuff. Ew. Number three. mix.
Take your mix
and your donut maker.
To make my life easier, I'm taking a miniature ice cream scooper and scooping it into the donut part.
Enjoyed my donut tutorial. See you guys next week. Bye!